You know, I just think there's so many different avenues that this thing could go in. And at the end of the day, you know, if they decide to move to the SEC and that all happens and transpires, and how quickly does it happen, you know, is it going to be good for college football? We'll wait and see. You know, for us, I'm concerned about Tulsa. I'm concerned about our American Conference, and concerned about us winning this year.